Fifth Third Bank. You guys have a Fifth Third Bank in your area? They seem to be expanding everywhere in the U.S. now. It's a stupid name for a bank, though, isn't it? Fifth Third Bank. Sounds like you're lisping when you say it. Fifth Third Bank. Fifth Third. Do they not aspire to be any better than Fifth Third? I mean, they're not First National. They're not Second National. They're Fifth Third. Yeah. Oh, hey, guys. I know you're really upset about the rankings, but if we work really hard, maybe by this time next year, we can work our way up to Fourth Second Bank. Fifth Third. Five-thirds. Isn't that just one and two-thirds? I'm sorry, I'm not going to trust my money to a financial institution that doesn't understand the concept of a least common denominator. Five-thirds. That's like going to Burger King and them saying that their Whopper's $5.103. Yeah. Okay, you guys take checks? All right, here we go. $5.103. Okay, there you go. You can cash that at Fifth Third Bank.